In 2019, according to Tourism Minister Dr Ernest Hilaire, despite the high cost of regional travel, St Lucia recorded 83,000 visitor arrivals. Compare that to under 10,000 arrivals so far for 2022. This, the minister declares, is taking a major toll on the tourism industry.
Even with high prices in 2019, we had 83,000. And for 2022, we are still below 10,000 regional arrivals. So even if you put aside the cost of regional travel, the actual connectivity.
Dr. Hilaire also compared 2019 to the current situation in terms of the number of seats available for regional travel. Back then, there were over 150,000 in comparison to a mere 25,000 so far for this year.
So we have a serious problem with availability for regional travel, and it's having a dramatic impact on St Lucia.
This data comes at a time when regional arrivals were the second highest source of visitor arrivals for St Lucia. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.